Hi, I'm Ginchy Westman, Global Artistic Director for Revlon, and we're gonna do some tips and tricks. One of my favorite tips is with a highlighter, and I like to use a little bit on the bridge of your nose, a little bit on the Cupid's bow, a little bit in this little curve in the chin, obviously up here on the top of your cheekbone, tear ducts. It's easy to kind of make your face look more luminous and enhance and improve your skin quality with the highlighter.